Hi, my name is Daria Gimmon, and I'm a personal empowerment coach and a recent graduate of the SWAT Institute, Simply Woman Accredited Training Program, led by Crystal Andrus. I can honestly say that this program changed my life. I started this program in 2011, and it took me 3 years, part-time, to complete the course. During that time, it wasn't just the completion of the course that was important. It was the working through and the processing through all of the things that were blocking me. I'll give you a little bit of a background. I'm a teacher, an elementary school teacher. I taught grades 7 and 8 core music and core program, English writing, etc. At one point in my career, I just came to this complete block. I didn't know why I was teaching. I didn't know that what I was doing was good enough. I always felt like there was something that I could do that was better. This was one of my major blocks, and it was something that I actually worked through with the SWAT program. I did Crystal's 12-week telecourse, and that opened my eyes to the fact that the way I was thinking was not the way that I have to think. I was a prisoner of my own thoughts and a prisoner of my own emotions. So what I really had to do is I had to process those emotions, and I had to get them out. I had to name them, I had to claim them, I had to grieve them, and I had to release them. And I can honestly say that I have done a lot of work, and I have done a lot of releasing, and I'm so grateful to this program for that. Learning is a process and growing is a process. We're always growing, we're always changing, we're always transforming. But I think one of the most important things is that we live our best, authentic lives. And sometimes the world can distract us and take us away from who we truly are. By doing this course, I was able to see that I was actually blocking myself and that my limiting beliefs were the things that were holding me back. But I'm not a prisoner of those beliefs. I don't have to believe those things. I can change the things I believe. And this course was really instrumental in helping me see that. I really encourage you, if you want to empower, if you want to influence other people, or even if you want to change your own outlook, this is a really powerful course. It does take hard work, it does take dedication, but in the end, it is so worth it. You walk away with something so true and so good for you, there's no denying it. So if you're somebody who wants to do something to make a change in the world, I highly encourage you to take the SWAT Institute course. It's one of the best things I've ever done in my life, and I wish you all the best. Thanks.